God is going to raise up men that will not be bought or cannot be bought by finances, because they will have not only have anointing, but they will have character with the anointing. God's going to raise up righteous men that will deal with all of the shortcomings in our economy. The government does not have the answers to unemployment, but the church does have.